Look at that trees. So beautiful, so huge. I'm thinking I'm going to Pickwick if this my subscriber and I hope friend still there to say hello, and I do that if she's there after my shopping. Look at that, it's nice. Really see. You see that Pickwick? And I was thinking, why not? I do my shopping over there and pop in here for one beer or something else. I see if she's there. No, I don't see her here, but I'm gonna ask staff if she's working today or not. I'm going first to a bottle shop over there to buy some spirit and come back here to buy some veggie. I'm against the noodles and I want to try those mushrooms, and I'm going to try Tom Yum. Never tried that before, and I'm gonna have this. Never tried that poor girl, mama, and some green stuff. And I'm gonna have this plant-based milk over here, and I'm gonna have this tomato juice to vodka. I did shopping, you can see in my backpack, very heavy, because I bought it 2 liters of plant-based milk and 2 tomato juice, 2 liters, so it's too heavy.
Look at this beautiful weather.
Palma is so beautiful, especially when it's good weather, like in any countries, you know, good weather, you're in a good mood when it's good weather, that's how it is. The bike. I'm struggling with this milk and tomato juice. look at the nice couple looking red dress. And I have red t-shirt. Not the same, of course. People enjoying the weather. So beautiful, look at that. Summer time, the end of the August. It's quite warm than we had in June. Really warm. Wonderful weather, yeah? What do you think, guys? I'm so happy. I'm home now, guys, and I'm gonna show you what I did buy. And this was so bloody heavy all the way down to come home to bring all this. Like I said, during the time I walked, that is 2 liters of this, 2 liters of that, and vodka and whiskey and all this stuff. I'm gonna turn the camera to this table. Look. Now I hope you understand me. This whiskey and absolute vodka, tomato juice, and to a plant-based milk, some veggie, and this is I never tried before. Noodles, I shouldn't eat that, but I want to taste. I always like this Korean or Thai food. So I'm gonna try when I'm lazy to cook. And that's why I have this. It's very quick cooking. And you see the Tom Yam, what is that? Tom Yam Goong, mushrooms, and mama something for go, whatever it is. It's all noodles. Mm-hmm. And that backpack I carry. And this is my lovely art. I hope you like it. Look at that. This wonderful art and weather is amazing. So after that, I'm going to maybe to show again to this Latino dance on the beach. Follow me, guys. Going the same way today. I said to you, I'm going to just this dancing, but I'm gonna through this cafe and castle gardens. So follow me, guys. You can hear the music. Continue to listen to this music and this lovely band. I'm gonna get a drink, so I'm not going to dance in Latin America, so I'm gonna stay here, guys. But I'm gonna do that next time. So, look at that. You can see here the slots Red Gardens Cafe, it means Castle Garden Cafe. And it's summertime, and they have this performance. Look at this. And you can drink beer as well.
So good, thank you very much. You're too kind. Masnelia. Skuinska. But seriously, folks, last song here. So if you haven't danced before, now's your time. Okay? coming. Exactly. Hello. Okay. Ready, guys? Ready back here? Yeah? Ready out here? Okay. 1, 2, 3. That's my drive. When I found out, yes,
very nice coffee. Malma. I say goodbye, but still I want to show to I'm walking home and show a little bit. Yeah. Malma, so beautiful, guys. You're gonna have so a lot of performance, entertainment, and you know, see so many things. Even you know, this is not a really big city like Stockholm. Compared to Sweden, bigger cities, but you cannot compare to with London, of course. London, that's my favorite city.